I'm Iridiana Marquez with DRB Media Communications Digital News, and here's the story.
Chief Gerke said that he wanted to do something to get the kids involved, and with the Community Relations Unit, we're trying to get out there and just get Odessa involved in everything. So we figured we'd start with the kids and give them something to do over the Christmas break. This is the first year. We're going to try and make it an annual thing, and you know, we're going to make a 3-on-3 youth basketball throwdown happen as many chances as we get. We're going to do something sports, do something just to have fun with the kids. If 1,000 come, I'm happy. If 4 come, I'm happy, because we still got a game. It's 3-on-3. So it doesn't matter to me. It doesn't matter to Chief either. We just want to get somebody out there, get some participation, just have some fun. Registration is going to be on the day of. You'll show up at the gym at 7 o'clock. We'll start registration at 7, from 7 to 8:30 in the morning on December 27th. Bring your team with you. If you want to register together as a team, awesome. If you come and you don't have a team, we'll put a team together for you. We'll get a team name, put you up on a bracket, and we'll just get everything else going. No, it's just 3-on-3, so it'll be half court. We have at Ector Middle School, the gym that we'll be using, there are 4 courts that we can use for that. We'll have our officers out there reffing, and the winners of each age division, they'll be able to stay on the court with Odessa's finest. Put 3 of us on the court against 3 of them, and hey, we're gonna throw down. For all bragging rights, if you win, we got something for you. But, you know, we don't plan to lose, so come on out, be ready to ball. The age range, our first age group is from 12 to 14, and then second is from 15 to 17. Okay. It's gonna be fun. Y'all make sure y'all show up, because it's gonna be great.
Follow us, DRB Media Communications, on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and now on DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Iridiana Marquez.